Chester, a lot of times I tell people, in the beginning, there was grief, there was sadness, and we were all just destroyed by what had happened. And at a certain point, I realized that it was our opportunity to celebrate him. And I used Brooklyn and Biggie as an example of the way to do it. So Brooklyn, thank you guys for teaching me and teaching us how to celebrate those who have passed that we love. Thank you, God. With this song, I've always asked everybody to sing Chester's part as loud as they can, and that's your job tonight. Are you ready?